Getting my point. equilibrium n minus nq will be 0 and n will be equal to n. It does not mean that normal length, that this is r and this is k, so this don't consider that to be the weight. Never. As if their magnitude is same. Weight means what? Weight will be the force with which earth is attracting their body. That is different. Getting my point? For jitna weight lagega, utna hi wo press karega. Getting my point? Understood? So, don't consider that. Now, our concept is to find out the momentum and the conservation of momentum in the proportion of the moment. Okay? Suppose, there is a rocket of mass m. M capital mass of rocket. Small m is the mass of fuel. अरे सर तो यहाँ पे नीचे टंकी जो है यहाँ पे फ्यूल उसका मास कितना बेटा नाउ एज द फ्यूल स्टार्ट्स बर्निंग इट विल हैव द एग्जॉस्ट करेक्ट सो द रॉकेट विल हैव इट्स फॉरवर्ड मोशन करेक्ट अरे सर नाउ सेम थिंग सेकंड इज देयर व्हेन वी स्टडी बुलेट एंड द गन recoil of the gun, bullet is going out from the gun, mass of gun is M, mass of bullet is M. Before a shot, before firing a shot, what was the momentum? Both were having zero velocity, yes, nip to the
is equal to 0. Are you sure? So,
सर अरे रेशो एंड दिस इज इक्वल, ये तो रेशो आपको मिल सकता है, ये कांस्टेंट है ना दोनों में, तो आप क्या बोल सकते हैं velocity of bag will always be in the opposite direction as that of the velocity of bullet. Correct. तो जैसे जितने speed से bullet आगे जाएगा, उसके हिसाब से gun का जो दस्ता होगा उसमें, वो अंदर किधर आके तो gun shot करने के लिए कोई भी आदमी ऐसे gun shot नहीं कर सकता, उसके training में होता है, ऐसे पकड़ना है, वो कितना पीछे आएगा, उनको calculate किया होगा. If it is rifle, if it is light machine gun, if it is a 303 छोटा वाला, if it is pistol कितना पीछे आएगा सब, तो वो पीछे, that is called the recoil. उल्टा अगर velocity of bullet निकाल तो कुछ नहीं है, velocity of bullet will be capital L into VG upon slow length. तो अगर VG किस direction है, V bullet उधर जाएगा. ये मैंने बोला है ना bullet को यहाँ से fire करना, bullet आगे जाएगा, ऐसा कुछ गंदी है ना, ऐसा fire किया bullet आगे. इसे लॉजिक लॉजिकली कैन से जो वेलोसिटी ऑफ बुलेट है उसके अपोजिट में रखा हुआ है. क्यों समझ गए बेटा? इज देयर एनी डिफिकल्ट टास्क इन दैट? नथिंग. ओके ये समझ गए. अभी थोड़ा सा आगे मोमेंटम कैसे लिखते हो बेटा? मोमेंटम पी इज इक्वल टू एम इन टू, जनरली बॉडी का मास सेम पकड़ते हैं, तो डीपी बाई डीटी कैसे लिखते हैं? यहाँ पे हम गलती करते हैं. ओके, डीपी बाई डीटी लिखते समय, हाँ, व्हाइल राइटिंग डीपी बाई डीटी वी हैव टू यूज प्रोडक्ट टू, कंसीडर हाँ, एम आल्सो इज अ फंक्शन ऑफ टी एंड वी आल्सो इज अ फंक्शन ऑफ टी. वी का तो समझ सकते हैं डिस्प्लेसमेंट हो जाएगा बॉडी का, सो वेलोसिटी में इंक्रीज और डिक्रीज. मास का क्या है बेटा? तो मास के बढ़ने के लिए एक आप बेल्ट ले लो, कन्वेयर बेल्ट बोलो उसको, और मैंने बेल्ट, ये बेल्ट घूम रहा है, यहाँ पे हॉपर है, सीमेंट की फैक्ट्री है, और यहाँ से सीमेंट डाल है ना, इसको मास ऑफ बेल्ट बोलता हूँ, बराबर बेल्ट लंबा है बहुत लंबा. तो किसी छोटे टाइम के लिए क्या मैं मास ऑफ बेल्ट कांस्टेंट रख सकता हूं? क्यों नहीं? व्हाई? अरे टाइम बाय टाइम द सीमेंट इज गेटिंग पोर्ड ऑन द बेल्ट, नो द मास ऑफ द बेल्ट विल रिमेन कांस्टेंट, नो नेवर, इट विल इंक्रीज है ना, बेल्ट का वेलोसिटी सेम. तो यहां क्या है? वी इज कांस्टेंट, एम इज डिपेंडिंग ऑन टाइम, गेटिंग माय पॉइंट. तो दोनों का भी ख्याल रखना. While calculating dp by dt, ऐसा मान लेते हो यार आप कैसे लिखोगे? You will use this. M dp by dt, I'm getting my point, अरे सॉल्व करो. Plus V. This is the rate of increase or decrease in the mass of the bed. कुछ भी, जो कुछ है. Okay? अगर मशीन गन, उसमें से एक बुलेट नहीं फायर होती, एक सेकंड में बहुत सारे बुलेट फायर, बराबर. तो एक बुलेट का मास एम हो गया, तो जितना बुलेट हो जाएगा एन इंटू एम, उतना मास कम हो जाएगा ना गन का. अरे हाँ, एक के लिए ठीक है, वो सब यूज कर सकते हैं. इफ इट इज शॉटिंग वन बाय वन, देन इन वन सेकंड से इन गिवन टाइम हाउ मच मास इज रिड्यूस फॉर द गन, दैट विल बी द रेट ना, डी एम बाय डीटी. गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? उस चीज के लिए आपको करना. So this is very important rule you have to keep in mind. तो अगर v constant है, तो आपको क्या करना है? इसको वैसे करना है v dm by dt. और अगर v constant है, तो dv by dt कितना हो जाएगा? Zero. तो इसमें से दो निकाल सकता हूँ. If v is constant, तो क्या लिख सकते हैं हम? dp by dt बोलिए बेटा. हाँ, v dm by dt. बराबर. अगर if m is constant, मतलब independent of time, इनका ऐसे ही regular होगा. d की by d, d m by, okay? अरे sir, तो ये बन गया आपका hopper बन गया, conveyor belt, okay? bullet handler. गलत, मेनी बुलेट्स एट द गलत, ओके, प्रॉब्लम करने के लिए कौन से प्रॉब्लम आ सकते हैं, ये टेबल है, इसके ऊपर मैं बॉल थ्रो कर रहा हूँ, दो सेकंड को चार बॉल थ्रो कर रहा हूँ, हाँ, और वो बॉल वापस बाउंस करके जा रहे हैं, तो बीच बीच में कोलिजन भी हुआ, वो बाहर जा रहे हैं, मतलब मास वो भी रिलीज हुआ, मतलब कितना, दैट इज अ क्रिटिकल प्रॉब्लम, गेटिंग माय पॉइंट, सो दैट दे मे से सेट प्रॉब्लम इन एनी अजून काय करते ते वन मास इज अटैच वन स्प्रिंग इज देयर एंड मूविंग दैट बार मास अवे फ्रॉम दैट पॉइंट सो स्प्रिंग विल बी स्ट्रेच ऑल राइट सर एंड नाउ आई एम रिलीजिंग दैट ओके आई एम रिलीजिंग दैट एंड समथिंग इज मेड सब मेड अ होल इज मेड एंड समथिंग इज देयर इन दैट मास एंड दैट इज फॉलिंग डाउन सो इट इज कमिंग हियर But at that time its mass is decreasing. Then the things will not be easy. They will be critical. Are you getting my point? So same way for the rocket, अपने लक्ष्य कर लीजिए. One thing you have to keep in mind. क्या ध्यान रखना है? Rocket के लिए जैसे-जैसे rocket आपका ऊपर जाएगा बेटा, उसका fuel consumption हो जाएगा. तो fuel burn हो जाएगा ना बेटा? क्या हो जाएगा? Rocket के लिए there will be rate of decrease in the mass of the fuel and ultimately rate of decrease in the mass of the rocket is correct. तो उस चीज का ख्याल आपको करना. Okay. तो वो क्या करते हैं? Suppose. ये समझ गया? Everybody. Suppose एक rocket लिया मैंने. हाँ. उसमें fuel नहीं है. मतलब Okay. Solid, huh? Do you have any problem? electro mechanics to have in our point. So it is better that take the division for 2 minutes. Okay. Till then, I will go there and I will discuss with you. Okay. Stop. So, all of the stress strain will be cut and it's very simple. Stop.
Getting my point?
flow water energy. So change in length, the fraction, change in length per unit original length. Okay. That is proportional to what? Alpha delta T. Also, due to force, applied force, if you have its change in length, that will be proportional to different things. That will be regular stress, for example, stress, applied force per unit area. Getting my point? Okay. So, in order to calculate thermal stress, after I understand, when the problems will come, we will solve with the special form. Okay. So, it is equal to आता फक्त लिहून द्या क्षणा तुमचा पॉइंट वन सांगेल ओके अल्फा डेल्टा टी झाला ड्यू टू चेंज इन टेम्परेचर अल्फा डेल्टा टी अँड ऍक्च्युअली इट इज केप्ट बिटवीन टू क्लॅम्प्स सो देअर ऑल्सो देअर विल बी हॅव्हिंग आयदर कॉम्प्रेसिव्ह ऑर कॉम्प्रेसिव्ह ओनली कॉम्प्रेसिव्ह जे आहे आता कारण तो इलॉंगेट व्हायला बघूया बट क्लॅम्प इज देअर So clamp will give required opposite reaction, but that's your force pull at getting the point. Are you sure about it? Convinced? Okay. Clamp are you on me? So it is likewise, it is same as clamp is giving some compressive force. So it is always equal to thermal stress. Fuck the formula. Is always equal to Y alpha delta. What is y? Y will be called as the Young's modulus. That's the formula. That's the formula. Where y is Young's modulus. What is Young's modulus? We will see later. Once we come to that point, we will have a discussion on that. After the third room, the first stress will be that. If I forget to tell you at that point, then. Okay. Okay, now we have studied a lot about stress and strain. Okay, alright, so now I have divided over here why. So, there are some constants which we use whenever we are dealing with either linear, which means longitudinal, or shear, or volume. There are three types, huh? One is longitudinal, either tensile or compressive. Then it is shearing. Shear, yesterday I showed you what is shear. And third is volume. Volume stress, volume strain. Getting my point? No. So, in order to study this everything, because it is very simple, actually it is very simple. If you are knowing the things very clearly, then for solving the problem, it is just put the value mentally. Getting my point? It's not like that, how it is coming. Sometimes they are making, but mostly, it is just the calculation matters. If you are knowing what to use actually. So it's very simple. So in order to do this calculation, there is one concept. Okay. What is that concept? The concept is that if we will take stress and strain at a time, is what? Take longitudinal stress and take longitudinal strain. Is what? Tensile stress. Next, compressive stress. Shearing stress. And volume stress. And if we take its ratio of what? Stress upon strain. Okay, that ratio has much important meaning for a given material. Okay, whether it will be for length, it will be for shear. For volume. Getting my point? So, the next important thing is the ratio of stress to the strain. And that is called as the modulus of elasticity. What it is called as? Modulus of elasticity. In general, they show off. It is the ratio of bicycle stress to the strain. Okay. It is the ratio of stress to the strain. So modulus of elasticity. Modulus of elasticity is equal to stress upon strain. Then you will ask me, sir, why it is coming and from where it is coming. Then there was one scientist called Hooke. Who was that? Hooke. H-O-O-K. I think T-H-O-O-K. Hooke. For the science. What he told? He observed many materials. And he observed different type of stress and strain. Okay. In the different materials. And he plotted some graphs. Plotted some graphs versus what? Stress versus strain. Now it is just basically y versus x, y equal to mx plus c, y equal to mx, y equal to mx square, in many other graphs. Okay, anything. So he plotted the graph of stress versus strain. Stress versus strain. Okay, and he told that if you are working under the elastic limit. So what is mean by elastic limit? Yesterday I explained. Elastic limit ka matlab kya hai? Maximum value of force beyond which if you apply the force, then material will have permanent deformation. Permanent deformation means it will not be reversible. Material will not be surely regaining its original dimension. So that force I don't want. So that is the maximum force. Beyond which, agar force bada diya beta, to kya ho jayega? Material mein permanently deformation aa jayega. To abhi elastic ban jayega kya? So itna ho jo maximum deforming force. After that, I am getting the permanent deformation. So that limit. So are you getting my point? That is called as the elastic limit. तो अगर आप इलास्टिक लिमिट में काम कर रहे हो विदिन द इलास्टिक लिमिट व्हाट इज टोल्ड स्ट्रेस इज ऑलवेज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू स्ट्रेन व्हाट इज टोल्ड स्ट्रेस इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू स्ट्रेन सो हाउ वी कैन राइट अ हुक्स लॉ व्हाट इज टोल्ड विदिन इलास्टिक लिमिट हां stress is directly proportional to strain. So, if A is proportional to B, then A is equal to KB. Are you sure or no? So, stress is proportional to strain. Uske jaldi kya ho gaya? Stress will be equal to some constant into strain, or how we can write, therefore ratio of stress upon strain kya ban jayega? Ratio no constant ban jayega. Aur isi constant ko kya bolte hain? Modulus of elasticity for that particular. Getting my point? So within elastic limit, stress is directly proportional to strain. So we can write stress upon strain is equal to constant. तो ये कैसे बन जाएगा? ऐसे बन जाएगा? अरे सर, ओके, और ये क्या बन जाएगा? स्लोप, स्लोप कितना बन जाएगा? स्ट्रेस अपॉन स्ट्रेन, अरे सर, उसका जो स्लोप बन जाएगा, वही बन जाएगा अपना मॉड्यूलस ऑफ इलास्टिसिटी, ओके? Thank you. constraint is equal to constant. And that constant is called as the modulus of elasticity. Okay?
Sure.
So, मैं हाथ पकड़े हाँ तू देख कैसे हाँ अच्छा ऐसे कलर में इसने आला सुगर का ना बिंदास हाँ आराम हाँ भाई तेरे धोखों के कितनी कितनी बड़ी उगले आता है ना इसमें आता बस कितने नौ सौ ओके सेट अस ओके ओके बाय चलो नाउ सेट अस टाइम Yes, one. Competition is Y. Okay, suppose I have a Y head. I have clamped that Y to the rigid support. Okay, there are another check net. Check net means this is the top one. It is a sucker jigger, it is a rather top one. One of the sucker, as a teacher, I must be giving you the idea. And the first sucker goes. Aside, 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 pile up, object. Okay, so asa sa ocean. Upper support over me. Atana, So if you calculate by using micrometer scoping that wire radius of that wire or diameter of that wire, that is pi d square by 4.
Alright, sir.
So you calculate total of our pressure. It will be half. It is mg. Mg L upon A lambda. Okay. Is there a difficulty? So first formula we got for the Young's quadrants. It is just FL upon A lambda L or F upon A divided by delta L upon L. What is the answer giving? Give the stress to your brain. You would have SI unit of Young's modulus. Why? Why? Apparent release. Why? Force over there. H of the words, sir. And strain like a little bit, yeah? SI unit of the sir. Strain some item of the world. Look, SI unit of the sir. Just like a word, take the room. Get the game. So, what? Return power return. Scalar is all. So, Young's modulus is also having same unit as the body stress. So, why has same unit as stress? So, SI unit will be? Yes. Newton per meter square. CGS will be dyne per centimeter square. That's all. Case 1, hello? Yes, you can get case 1, how is it up around there? If I have a good release of the clamp, I can agree. Temperature increase, the temperature increase, the temperature increase. Index in the time. Okay, we are not worried about the cost. We want effect. What effect is it? How much temperature increase? So, case 1, VI and VD. VI and VD. Okay, you are going to have case 1. You can try to complete the fast. Case 1. A wire. I am at the moon. कारण तुम्हाला प्रॉब्लेम मध्ये दिले आहे तुम्हाला समजत आहे डायग्राम आहे हा वायर वायर का रॉड ऑन वायर वायर दिसून रॉड रॉड ऑफ लेंथ एल नॉट वा एल वन एल 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 झिरो एल नॉट झिरो काही नाही rod of length L0 or L0 fixed between rigid support, two rigid supports fixed between two rigid supports come, there is no problem. I don't have any problem with that. Okay? ये थोड़ा आवड़े थे वापरा थोड़ा देखते भी आओ तुम भी देखते भी आओ मसीटा आवड़ा सपोज द टेम्परेचर ऑफ द बॉक्स और रॉड इज इंक्रीज्ड बाय डेल्टा टी ओके स्ट्रेट करना जाएगा ना जो है सी व्हाट विल हैपन व्हाट इज ड्यू टू इंक्रीज इन टेंपरेचर द रॉड विल ट्राई टू एक्सपांड अरे सो रॉड विल अप्लाई एक्शन इज फोर्स ऑन द फिक्स्ड रिजिड सपोर्ट बरोबर ना अरे सो नो तो एक्सपांड होना तो स्पोर्ट्स देना तो जो होना तो देना रिजिड सपोर्ट ना तुम क्या ऐसा जानते ना एक बार नहीं हो तो कौन मारना है मारा बार में ये सबसे रहा सो ड्यू टू दैट एक्शन रॉड गिव्स द इक्वल एंड अपोजिट रिएक्शन सॉरी द रिजिड सपोर्ट गिव्स इक्वल एंड अपोजिट रिएक्शन ऑन द रॉड अरे सर सो नाउ द केस इज क्वाइट टीडियस It's not very easy. So, most of the times we consider the stress in this case as the compressive stress. Okay? And what is about the strain? Strain is what? Change in length per unit original length. Alright, so original length is what we have L not given. That's change the sum. Change will be half. Huh. There is one method to calculate the change. Okay? So number one, what we will write? Number one, strain. Strain is equal to
length of the rod at new temperature
cancel and you will remain the minus L naught alpha delta t upon L naught into 1 plus alpha delta t. Yes or no? Yes. It's a guy putting in that I will tell. And that you have to write and keep in mind forever, at least till 2022. Ureshika Usimudan Paranam.
Wait.
question a minute.
Gamma is equal to, need to, A will come down, F upon A.
only case angle. Regular wire, what you mentioned with it? Wire having rigid, constraint, 10%. Increasing under, which is compressing under, increasing temperature. Just under under force. Okay? Alright, sir. Second one. How long the production is? Mass under me, which is which is something that I want. Mother master is. What to be boy, but that is there, but that is something that. The master is equal to the other. ఓకే నా బెటా అలా ఉంటుంది కొంచెం ప్రాబ్లం అది అసలు సమస్తారు ప్రాబ్లం అది అసలు సమస్య అసలు ఎందుకు రాసే ఓకే బెటా ఎస్ పడ్డాను ఇలా చాలా వేళ కలిపి చేసినాను కథ చెప్పి ఇలా ముందు విచారు మీరు చేసేవారు ఎస్ మాత్రం సమస్య వాటి మాస్ కాయ Ratio and a